In the past couple of videos, we talked about what you can do with the Pi system. Now let's talk about what the Pi system components actually are and what comprises the infrastructure. Here we have a broad view of what the different collect, store and enhance, and deliver layers consist of. Not all of our products are listed here, but a majority of them are. In the collect side, we have all the different pieces that are going to be able to communicate with your data source to get the data. The Pi server comprises the store and enhance layer, and going from the core of the data archive, we build with asset framework, asset analytics, event frames, and notifications in that order to comprise the Pi server. Next on the right, we have the deliver section, where we have the different ways we're able to deliver all of our Pi system data to whatever other platforms or our end users need to see. Diving into the collect stage, we're going to be able to collect time series and metadata from any source. These could be controllers, equipment sensors, instruments, databases, and more. We have our Pi interfaces, our Pi connectors, as well as our Pi developer technologies in order to make sure that we're able to communicate with whatever data source you throw at us. This is really the customized part of the Pi system altogether. By making sure we're able to communicate with a data source, these interfaces and connectors and other technologies serve as translators to take your data and shape it in a way that the rest of the Pi system infrastructure can deal with it instantly. Moving on to our store and enhance layers, we have Pi tags or Pi points that reside in the data archive. These are going to be raw time series data. We also have metadata with asset framework. Asset framework provides context as well as a complete view of what's going on with particular assets in your infrastructure. Here we have some AF attributes to go along with our Pi tags. Speaking of metadata, let's take a look at why it's important to capture your metadata in our asset framework along with the data archive with your Pi points and live updates. So what exactly is this number? Is it a temperature? Is it a speed? What units is it in? If it is a temperature, is it Fahrenheit or Celsius? Where is it coming from? Is this associated with a piece of equipment? Or maybe it's coordinates? And where exactly is it? Is it in my headquarters? Is it in a building? Is it on a different floor? The raw data that we collect needs context to make it consumable information for your users to act on. That's why implementing asset framework successfully and gathering all the context of your data is going to be key to getting the most out of your Pi system. Within Store and Enhance, we have Asset Framework. Here, we're able to build multiple different hierarchy tree views to show what's going on with all the different facets of your organization. You're able to build relationships between assets, build templates for common assets, and within each asset, you're able to capture all the different live data and metadata associated with it. Building on top of Asset Framework, we have Asset Analytics. You're able to build real-time analytics based on your templates or your individual assets, and then you can deploy them to your entire fleet. We also provide roll-up calculations to make sure that you're able to build the analytics necessary for your entire operations. Next, we're able to identify and capture important events with our event frames. For example, if you need to capture the downtime or know when a particular piece of equipment is malfunctioning or any other important event in your process, you can define triggers. You can either have these defined by yourself or from external systems. When these important events happen, you'll want to make sure that you can be notified, especially if something needs to happen immediately. You can send an email notification, or in this case, a Pi Vision display, so your operator can view, acknowledge, and comment on any event in real time. Now we'll move into our deliver portion. For the basics, we're mostly going to talk about the visualization tools at the bottom. With Pi Vision, we have the Pi system's flagship visualization tool. It's designed with collaboration in mind, so your users are able to build out the displays that they need to see and share them with whoever needs to see them. With Pi Data Link, you can access your Pi system data in Microsoft Excel. Once you've pulled in all of the data that you need to, you can use Excel's advanced features to really get more out of your Pi system data. We also have different integrators. Integrators are going to be useful for preparing, cleaning, and delivering your Pi system data to external systems. You can use our integrators to ship your Pi system data over to other tools that you'll need to do some big data crunching. All of these Pi system infrastructure components work together in order to serve your users the data that they need to see to make actionable decisions.